What up, YouTube? You're watching A Day in the Life of a College Athlete. Get into this vlog, man. Ethan, bro. This nigga don't ever answer his door. DT, bro, open up the door. Where Ethan at? I'm about to go down to the calf. I'ma fuck with you.
Really, nigga?
Nice cup of pink lemonade. That's about to put me under. About to go back to the room. Get a workout in later on the day. Sir. That's why I'm hooping that later on the night. I'm about to get busy. Of course, man. Got the chocolate chips. Got the chocolate fudge. These put you under for real. I was going dumb with these. But like this, bro, they started right here and they went all the way back. Demolished. I got all the cereals. Those marshmallows, them put you under. Got the Luckies, come on, man. The Cocoa Pebbles. Lord.
Oh yeah, show me some boogers. Four, three. Boogers. Oh shit.
Oh. Somebody. Oh.
He needs some milk.
Many months later.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Sam3 back at it again with another video. In today's video, I'm just showing y'all what I do, man. You feel me? Sophomore year of college, day in the life of a college athlete, part two.
Bruh.
You big cold blooded dummy.
I just came outside, man. I got this tire from this Mexican place to change tires, man. My dad said he putting a tire outside my car, bro. I'm tired of it.
Yeah, I put that there. Yeah, get me on the vlog.
First off, ladies and gentlemen, I paid for this man's tire. The man was supposed to dispose of the tire at the shop. This tire been here now for almost a month. I keep telling him to come get his tire. So therefore, his tire is right there. That way you don't forget it. Sir, can you please grab your tire today, put it in your car, and get that shit out of my house? This is not the salvage yard, the junkyard, none of that. This is our house. So get your tire with your girl, put it in your car, and get your ass up out of here.
We are not little no more. Come on! It's little.
I was waiting on you to come outside to see that tire. Come and say, oh, you ain't playing. I sure not. Get that. Dump that boat.
No, I'm taking the same tire and I'm finna put it right back over this house.
I'm about to throw that bitch in the car. I'm letting you know.
Not at the car. I'm dead.
It's an angry fella, man.
Oh,
that they working, bro, but they're not really working as hard as me. I swear they not. Ayo, Blue, run it back.
This shit hard. That's a fact. I was going through that pain alone. I was going through that phase alone. We all change, you say I change alone. Sleepless night, barely changing clothes. You know damn right you was wrong. I was tired, they didn't realize. Certain vibes, it don't feel right. Plenty nights, get me traumatized. Why they lie, I do love my God. You looking crazy, know the trenches raised me. I'm Durky, yo, what on Chicago Jay-Z. And I was scared how that money made me. Caught a vibe today, we looking crazy. Money ran low, right? Felons can't vote, right? I can't even vote for who I believe in, shit ain't going right. I done dropped a tear inside the funeral, ain't mourn, right?
What's good, Sam 3 Gang?
Strong. Strong nostril, man. Dang, nigga, close your nose. Oh, nose. Oh, Lord.
That's smooth. Y'all like that. Scene 3 Gang, you feel me? That's what I'm about to start saying, because what's good, YouTube, is played out, bro. Like, now I actually have a little, you know what I'm saying? It's not a big fan base, but I got a small fan base from when I started, bro. It's not no sentimental stuff, you feel me? But when I first made my first video, I just made it. Nobody really watched it. Nobody really cared about it, you feel me? Besides, like, my family. But now that I got, like, a smooth little fan base, bro, I'm just extremely grateful, because, like, I've been putting in a whole lot of work. And the thing with me is, I don't care if I get 5 views. I don't care if I get 1 view. The video's going up. You feel me? And that's how a lot of people got to be. Like, a lot of people, not really a lot of people around here, but, like, people be like, bro, like, how'd you start YouTube? How you do this? How you do that? I just started YouTube. I can't really tell you why I started YouTube. Like, I just did it because I was like, bro, I'm funny. My family funny. All I need is a camera. But anyway, guys, the only reason why I'm home is because I wanted to be around my family, feel me? Get more content. And from my understanding, if I went back to campus, I'd have been sitting in a room. I can't get no content like that. You feel me? So I'm here, bro. For a couple more months, I'm gonna get y'all some fire content.
The next day.
Woo, look at them right there, boy. Clown me. Got the freshie. Bro, I don't know why this won't grow in the middle, bro. If this would grow in the middle, that'd be so clean.
Oh!
Today is Man Man's first football game. I'm expecting 35 touchdowns.
Damn!
As much as he work out. Like, he eat dog food now. He don't eat real human food. I'm telling you, bro. Like, I caught him a couple times eating the dog food. I said, Mammy, you can't do that. You know what I'm saying? I was like, stop, for I tell. Enjoy this mixtape. I guess you can call it a mixtape. That did for my brother, you feel me? And I use Frog's music, so go check out my reaction videos, you feel me?
2 hours later.
You know how I'm rocking, man. You see the team? I'm casting fresh like a murder scene.
No.
All gas, no brakes, nigga. Took off on these niggas out of space, nigga.
No, God. No, God, please, no. 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 No.
You know how I'm rocking. 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 All gas, no brakes, nigga. Took off on these niggas out of space, nigga. You know how I'm rocking. 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 You know how I'm rocking, man. You see the team? Just the fresh like a murder scene. Took off on these niggas, man. I'm out of space. All gas, no brakes. 4-5 on my hip. I stay in your place. I ain't breaking down shit on knee skates.
Wait a minute.
Oh, it's good.
Like some money, boy, I know you smell it. Money rock.
Ooh. Flashback.
Ooh.
Touchdown.
You know how I'm rocking, man. You see the team?
See the team?
You kept it fresh like a murder scene. All gas, no brakes, nigga. Took off on these niggas out of space, nigga. You know how I'm rocking, you know how I'm rocking.
Ooh, that's tough.
5 minutes later. Flashback.
Dijon, you said 300 feet.
His knee don't work no more.
Get back to the camera right there.
That nigga knee broke.
Bring them back. End of flashback.
Somebody come look at this.
He tried it.
Before I end this video, I'm just gonna show y'all like what I really be doing. So check this out. You see them? They got my books right there. Feel me? Psychology books. Check out the green screen. My room a little messy, so don't worry about it. This is my chair, but I need a brand new chair. Look at that chair. Check this out, y'all. Check this out real quick. See your boy been working. Look at that. You see me? Look at me. You see me, right?
No, nigga.
I look purple, bro. Look at me. Look at this. Hold on, let me put them side by side so y'all can see. Look, I got a line in my head and everything, bro. I really came up, bro. Look at that. I really came up, bro. So make sure that y'all... Matter of fact, bro, I'm about to drop some videos right now, bro. Some new reaction videos. So right after you get done watching this, go watch my reaction videos, bro. Because I'm about to go crazy, bro. I'm about to react to everything on YouTube.
Cap.
Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. CM3 out. Peace.